So I think if you look GDPR, IDMP, but if you look beyond single regulations, all of these regulations are fundamentally about knowing your data and knowing what happens with your data in the company. Compliance projects, when it comes to these regulations, should be driven by data management. And yes, of course, legal and compliance departments have to be involved, that's not a question, but data and knowing this data, being able to retrieve this data and trusting the fact that this data is complete and shows an accurate picture of the reality, this is what these regulations are about, and that is why data management should have definitely one of the prominent seats in these efforts. It was very beneficial to get to meet all of these professionals who have the real, the actual issues in their companies or other NDM professionals. Yes, I would recommend them to attend these kinds of events. It's personal, people are less hesitant to share some of the pain points. I think the discussions that we have were very fruitful.